typical warrior two stance. I like a heel to heel alignment. You can also have heel to arch alignment, meaning the front heel will bisect your back arch. And you're going to want to bend your front knee so that it stacks over your ankle. So you have a nice strong angle here as opposed to pushing it way far forward, which might hurt your knee. And then from your warrior two long arms, reach far forward. Keep both sides of your waist really long. And then tick-tock your ribs to stack over your thigh. If you're new to this posture, a block can help. Stack your block right to the inside of the arch of your front foot. Begin to spiral your ribs towards the ceiling, gaze up, look at your thumb, and wave to the ceiling if you'd like. Think about reaching up more than you reach down. Keep this top side body very engaged. So after you feel pretty comfortable with that, you can set your block to the side and reach your fingertips down to the ground. Again, really long lines from fingertip to fingertip. Keep your waist long. Crown of the head reaches forward. And after you feel pretty good here, you can step your hand to the back, to the outside of your foot. Use this knee to keep your hip open. Reach up or extend the line, arm overhead, bicep by your ears.